This is an AMI This Week shortcut.
I'm Wade Brown for Accessible Media.
I'm originally from Porcupine Plain in Saskatchewan. That's where I grew up and where I fell in love with being physically active. Back in 1980, I was in a car accident, and life changed then to being in a wheelchair. So it was an interesting transition, just the whole thought of moving differently and, you know, transitioning from being active physically from your legs to your, you know, your arms.
While staying active, Collette also set out to become a phys ed teacher. She met that goal, becoming the first graduate of the University of Saskatchewan's physical education department who used a wheelchair.
So I wanted to be a teacher ever since grade 10. So that goal was accomplished, and then during that time, I found out that you could actually do sports at the Paralympic level, and I'd never heard of that before. So then that journey started with wheelchair racing.
Her first Paralympic experience was in 1992 in Barcelona, where she earned 2 bronze medals in wheelchair racing. Amazingly, that same year, she competed in the Winter Paralympics in France in a sport that has since become her passion.
Once I discovered cross-country skiing, I thought, wow, this is amazing. Skiing really grabbed my heart because of the environment that you can ski in. And it's absolutely a lifetime sport. So, I mean, right outside the door, we jump in our sit skis and we go skiing.
Over the course of her career, Collette has competed in 7 winter and 3 summer Paralympics, earning a total of 10 medals.
As a Paralympian, I've had, you know, many amazing moments. And in 2010, to get on the podium, get the first silver medal of the games, of the whole games. It's the first Paralympics in the history of for Canada. I mean, to get that medal was an amazing experience because I'd sacrificed so much. So there's been amazing moments throughout my career that have just been like, wow moments. You know, I've had many wonderful experiences. I've met many amazing people along the way. And I'm just so grateful for all the support, you know, we have.
Now that she's retired from competition, Collette has turned to coaching, passing on her passion for sport to others. Wheelchair athletes meet up with Collette at her acreage for training every week.
My name is Marie Garrow. We are in Collette's garage, and this is where we do our weight training and work out a bit in here. She's a very good coach, very patient. When we first started, you know, she would encourage us and, yeah, very positive.
I'm Crystal Suchuk. She has started coaching me this winter for the cross-country scene. This is the first year, so she's been coaching me about 3 days a week. Never even thought I'd be able to cross-country ski until I met Collette. So it's definitely been an amazing experience.
Sport changes life, and it empowers you. It definitely improves the quality of anybody's life, so sport is awesome.
For Accessible Media, I'm Wade Brown.